They was mad. But see, there was only two of them.
We're mad, Dave. We're not was. You should know that. No, you'd have been okay because you
Because I am a lawyer.
Yes, and during the week you cover up those nice gnarly tattoos with a gray flannel suit and make a nice steady income.
Oh, man. Tom Stubbs would love hanging out with you boys. He may be a politician. He may be a politician, but he ain't no square.
Smoke, Dave?
Oh, hell yes.
I put some mescaline in with the weed, Dave. So I'd be very careful if I were you. You could be tripping for days.
I could handle it.
Oh, yeah, I fucking love you, man. Oh, Jonathan, look at this guy. This is Dave, Dave Grossman. By day, top lawyer at Shysters. By night, a knight of the road battling the very corporate forces he represents. Say, Dave, are you a bisexual?
Very funny.
I didn't think so. I guessed you just like cock. Jonathan, bung it?
Nah. Hey, Dave, forgive me, man. Would you fuck off for a second? I gotta talk to Billy. Please. Dave.
Huh?
Up, Dave. Thank you.
You look serious.
What's next, man? Documentary team in here? You gonna write your autobiography or something?
He's cool. He's a lawyer. He can help us with shit.
He looks like an asshole.
Right now, I think he's tripping his face off.
Whatever.
Look, dude, you and me...
Shit seems kind of tense lately, doesn't it? It's kind of lame. Have I offended you in some way?
No.
Then what do you say we put all this shit behind us and have some fun? Because life is pain, brother, and through this life, through this brotherhood, we can give the pain the finger.
You can suck my dick, pain.
Yeah, you're right, man. Fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah? Are you fucking kidding me? What? Where?
All right, all of you, let's go! Let's go!
Let's
Our
go
boys are getting
jumped! Fucking
all
ass,
right,
boys!
Go. We got deadbeats to screw up! Come on!
Show your fucking faces! Shit. based on the funeral pyre. Get on your choppers.
El Presidente.
You gonna kill me or what?
Billy Gray is back!
Shoo!
This fucker's mine!
What do you guys up to here?
It's war, people!
You asked for it!
Deadbeats! Deadbeats! Deadbeats!
This one's for my brother! You fucking dead man!
The deadbeats are dying!
Ah! What's up, asshole?
I'm gonna die!
Off!
Come on, brothers, get on your bikes. These deadbeats have been taught a valuable lesson about respect.
Sir.
Brothers! Brothers, come on in! Gather around!
Hey.
Chill out. Brothers. I just got word that Jason's been killed up in Broken. He was banging some Russian broad, and her heavy-duty father didn't much like it.
And hired a fucking Polack to do it.
I think he was a Serb, Brian.
Fucking Slav scumbag, all the fucking
Shut the fuck up! Brothers, we will find a way to get payback against this Polish, Russian, Serb. I don't really give a shit. In the meantime, let's take a moment to remember Jason and all the other men who've given the finger to this shitty little thing that we call conformity.
Amen, Billy.
Got that right.
Now, Jason was... he's just a kid. But he hit the throttle harder than most of us, huh? He's a lawbreaker. Troublemaker, beer drinker, and hellraiser. He didn't suffer fools. Got any piece of hull he wanted. Always had time for a brother in need, and he was scared of precisely jack shit.
That's right.
In short, the kind of man I'd want to be. Jason Michaels. Lost, but not forgotten.
Amen to that, Billy.
Jason.
Okay, boys. The time for pussy-licking and ass-kissing is over. We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Yeah.
I'll see you boys back at the clubhouse.
El Presidente.
So where did you get him from?
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have who really wants you to cut me out of the loop. The hell I get it. What is wrong with you?
Hey, man,
what kind of
doing?
Shit is out there? Billy, all you gotta do is grab it.
And that makes you what? A, shit grabber?
Shit grabber. Wow. Now, see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Johnny, have you met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bocino?
Hey.
My brother, Johnny. Johnny the Jew.
Johnny the Jew, how the hell are you? Do me a favor, help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy, toys. Now, come on, let's go.
Man, where are we going, Bill?
Pay somebody a visit.
Billy, man, please don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
What are you doing, Clemens?
Oh, shit! What the fuck is-
I got a toy for you.
Yeah, whatever, Bill. What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Thought it was a Pole or a Serb or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Yes, they did. Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny boy.
Break these dead beats up with a bang, brother. We're about to have some fireworks!
Shit, that's gotta hurt.
Deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin. Pack it up, Johnny.
Wait, I don't understand.
What?
I thought this was payback for Jason, man. What the fuck is this?
$2 million in arm candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
But hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus. Physics lesson, fuckball. Do you know how motorcycles work, do you, Johnny?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia, meaning the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder. And that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about? You gotta stop reading them shitty internet sites, man, and start thinking about what you're doing to us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier. Brian, grab the shit.